Jai Gurudev. My name is Anaga Shishadri. I am studying in 5th standard. As we all know, this year's science exhibition topic is Mahakal. And today I will be talking how Brahmakal is calculated. Do you all know that our 1 year is just one Deva day and night? And 360 Deva days and night is one Deva Varsha or year. And when Mahayuga like Kali Yuga is 12,000 Deva Varsha or year, which is 4.32 million years. As we all know, there are four Yugas, Satya Yuga, Treta Yuga, Dwapara Yuga and Kali Yuga. And 71 Mahayuga should pass to form one Manvantara, which is 0.308 billion years. And 14 Manvantara should pass to form one Brahma day. And 360 Brahma days and night should pass to form one Brahma year. Finally, 100 Brahma years should pass to form one Brahmakal, which is 310 trillion years. Isn't this mesmerizing? Thank you. Jai Gurudev.